loyal subjects, it's me, Princess Swordheart the Gamer Queen here, back with another Let's Play of Shadow of the Tomb Raider for the PS4. And in the last one, we tried to find the box of each shell, but apparently someone else had taken it before us. But in this one, we're going to be saving Unaratu and finding the box's location. But before we begin, I'm aiming for a goal of 1,000 subscribers here on the channel, as currently 75% of you who watch my videos has not subscribed yet. But if you're new to the channel and want to see more awesome content like this, make sure to hit that subscribe button below and join my Kingdom of Heroes. But without further ado, let's get right into the video! Okay, so if I remember this... Okay, it's definitely the way out. Wait. Okay, sorry. I had to handle something real quick. Sorry if the video paused suddenly, but okay. That's where we're going.
How do you do?
Yabal yantening kongwa in keshek. In Wohljanum, me yachtitech. Hashmalo ba hasta yeya hinishetai.
That's sympathetic. Thank you.
Hello there.
Bashku pakta lek beltik ta wolan. Jum tsilove utsop et etel. Hela.
Oh, so that's what those one animals are called.
Malo.
Anything else I could trade?
Hela.
Jum tsilove utsop et etel. Hela.
Okay.
Yasepsuna kech.
Wanted to get my gear upgraded. Oh no. They really showed no mercy in killing them.
Ooh.
Ooh, jade ore. Excuse me. More gold.
I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.
New base camp discovered.
Now Unaratu is captured. And the other rebels. They'll make an example of them. God, what a mess.
Ooh, another relic.
Bulging eyes, fangs. This is Tlaloc, the Aztec god of rain and storms. In his...
Monoliths unlocked.
Your serpent guard disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Edsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he's sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do.
Okay. We're gonna get them both out. Rebellion lives. Enter the temple of Kukulkan.
Mentioned, which means Hakan is in that cell. I've got to find a way to get him out. This wooden firearm is almost an exact replica of a modern assault rifle. The artisan who made this must have had an excellent memory or worked from a model, perhaps a weapon stolen from Trinity.
Pretty amazing.
Mm.
Some more jade ore. Hi. It's okay.
I'm with the rebellion.
After all, we're gonna get your dad out.
Your friend Etsley told me I should help you.
To Hahil?
Yes. So why don't you tell me what's happened?
No tata, kitlatlakoltia kokolkan, ikai temikilis, tlenonanan, nikilwi toya ashtlen, kiwalikaskia, sapampa, sanamotlakaki. Kinekiyaya kimiktis kokolkan, iwanaman yamikis, iwanani mukawas, no seltitsin.
Hey, it'll be okay, little one. Maybe I can.
Right.
Help.
We're gonna get him out.
Chanula kusholo of the kiwiko. Beishantak uyantaho. Vale. Hachakanu yolo. Mashanete chel awoksik tutukulove.
I'll do whatever I can, Kia.
Okay.
I promise you, I won't let them take your father from you.
Nip ola la hao.
Call me Lara.
Aww. Okay.
I want to free the prisoner, but I can't do it alone.
Mileti leishi kolel tu yalahu nuratu. Wakukuchul makimesabe. Kimwanti kuhekatik le holo.
Hmm.
I'd like to see the prisoner.
Yeta chimpola lahao. Unahin kimesikon tu yalahko kulkan.
Oh, hi, birdie.
Are you still willing to help?
Kena, san mamo ikwenikan. No patlent la mokwitlalwiani.
The executions. Of course, but I need you to stop the prayers for now. Not yet. Can I still count on you? Would you play your instruments for an envoy of the gods? Don't be alarmed. I'm a friend of Unaratu's. I'm trying to free the prisoner and I need your help. Okay, the guards are gone.
Thank you.
It's safe now. Help me open the door. This should do it. Don't worry.
It's okay. It's okay.
Trust me. I'm a woman. She's in clothing. Your daughter's waiting. Can you walk?
She's only disguised as one of those guys to gain their trust.
I'll find us a way out of here. Through here. Stay close.
Inintlen huevo este peshit. Nikan, callara no panía. Neotli, tlen calteno kitzaktoke.
If we work together, we can move this stone.
Nibolal, ikil
You helped.
How? Finally crafted knife. New gear acquired. Tribeard? That's a knife. Fully upgrade the knife. Mission complete. Rescue Hakan. Trophy earned. I believe Hakan can fly. Rescue Hakan from the cultists. Okay, now to get Unaratu.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Thank you!
Remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
Really?
My brother was alive. Rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think this bickering is a waste of time. Come home.
I am home.
You're not home.
This is home. Unaratu, dream for a moment. How will Paititi prosper when dawn comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't you such a threat? Remake the world?
Right!
We all create destiny, together, as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi.
No.
Everything! When it was divided, I unified it! I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world and I have seen what's to come. Every day it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun. That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No!
Really?
No, we...
You don't care about Paititi. All you care about is Trinity getting to have what they want.
Resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan?
Right.
Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the pox and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me?
Really?
Take her.
At least Unaratu knows that the evil Trinity will bring. If they're able to remake the world in their own image.
But I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them.
Really?
The box is gone. A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
We're gonna get her out.
Another group of children is on their way from Khan, traveling via...
Sorry if I'm taking a minute. Just gathering up whatever's in here. Don't worry, Unaratu. We're coming.
Jonah, I know where she is. I'm going in.
Okay. We're on our way. Did you feel the tremor before?
Yeah, when I was in the cenote.
Right.
It was a foreshock. The earthquake is coming soon. We have to hurry.
Yeah. When we get Unaratu out, we'll all go find the box together.
Okay. Challenge tomb nearby. I'm not really gonna do the challenge tomb. Oh, what? Okay, get a good run. And whee!
Shit, it's breaking. That was close.
Sorry if you heard a little bit of a squeak in the background. Just one of the guards, parrots. Well, I should say, rather say a guard's parrot. Because, you know, some of the different guards like to use birds, because...
Heads, bash, or catapultic. Tim Wallet Tech.
We just have some people who like to use birds from different regions.
Laura, how's it going?
Just crossed the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
A rebellion lives in Unaratu's prison cell. Unaratu!
Unaratu.
What? Unaratu.
I know.
We know. After all, we seen it was taken.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost. I won't let that happen.
Right.
Come on, let's go. We're out of time.
No, we're not.
Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed. I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
Right.
Symbols mean.
Come on.
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chachin.
Destiny and.
And this one grants my past.
Past.
It symbolizes Chinchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district. Can you take me there? They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already. Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
Right. Come on, there's still hope.
He's going to be crawling with guards.
Hey.
We'll find a way.
We can handle it.
Dangerous. I'm sure.
Right. Because once we get the box back, we'll have to figure out how to get the dagger.
And there's no time to waste.
Okay, so.
How is it? Safe.
Trebjorn? Family ties. Free Unaratu from prison. Okay. Hang on. Okay, I'm back.
Who now?
Okay. Spawn the wall that's weak.
Jonah, I'm with Unaratu.
Oh, good. Ensley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending Skarsha to seize territory.
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
He's a good kid. Got you. So I gotta admit, at the time I'm recording this, I'm at 397 subscribers. And I gotta admit, I'm gonna be so excited when I reach that 400 mark. Oh no you don't!
Figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. I think we're clear. Let's go.
Unaratu?
Take this
She was only stealing his armor.
I want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy. An easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people and can only survive by our will, together. So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it. Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
Right.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it? I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go. What is the Crimson Fire? It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know. Do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil.
Right.
They were tall
the
and
Yashil.
Fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. there are more than that. The key I gave you should work here. What happened to the Yashil? There are many legends. It was long ago. But
Trapiran zoologists.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city.
No. We have always lived in cooperation. I think a man might be planning a public sacrifice.
Of a rebel. We have to stop it.
No. Not on Pipin. And not at the expense of the bugs. The warrior who will bear them would stay near me and do as I do. The crowd could turn on us.
Okay.
This way.
Junginesh, Hochkilich, Oltonesh.
Who threatened our safety? Preservation! Their leader, the Drayer.
Really, Dominguez? This is taking it too far. Dominguez really shows that he's definitely come back. He's really not coming back from the point of no return. Yet they're afraid, but still, this is wrong. Murdering innocent people. And we're in.
The tomb is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate.
Okay.
It won't be long.
Jonah, we're close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Unaratu out of there. Let me know when you're ready.
Just how to get up there. Don't worry, just you gotta give me a minute, gotta get a feel for it. Okay, try it again.
Yeah.
looks like my way in.
Okay, last emperor.
Someone is keeping these fires burning. This figure must be loved. Layers of symbolism in these stucco panels. This altar is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler.
Now what's in here? Oh, looks to be gold llamas. The little statues.
The last emperor's tomb.
Wow.
The eclipse and the heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
Uh-oh. Unaratu?
In here.
Unaratu! I forgot she died at this scene.
This is Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Unaratu!
This to Wetzley. He's a rightful heir. He must live by Titi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go. Keep talking to me.
Naratu.
The box. It will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny.
Oh. The fact that they murdered someone else who had a child, they will pay for their crimes. Because after all, Etchley didn't deserve to have his mom die so soon. Like this. Because Trinity would pay for their crimes. In one way or another.
Oh.
Want some more?
I see you.
Hey, just about ready to go.
On my way.
Where's Unaratu?
We were attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Where is my mother?
Your mother. She fought hard.
But that's the leader's amulet.
It belongs to you now.
She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I won't let the cult of Kukul Khan get to it first.
Because after all, we got a clue on where it is.
The burial chamber. Queen Unaratu will live on within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat. We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back with the box.
Take care. We will be ready when you return.
Thank you.
So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwakyaku. Regroup and take it from there.
Oh, where's Mom's bracelet?
All that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
Right.
What is that?
Helicopter!
Thank you.
at this. What's up, Chief?
Go, stop, wait, go fast. The life of a soldier.
Should I be expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming? Not right.
Move wide, but stay visible. Loose diamond formation.
All right, let's do it.
Darn it!
Last time, I think we looked over here, here, maybe here. Don't you remember?
I don't know. Does it matter? If we miss something the first time, we should look at everything again.
Yeah, good point.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Forward team, why the fuck are you still looking for that box? You have hostiles in your area.
Well, Dr. Dominguez...
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
Never seen it coming.
We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that.
Fast parameters, Chang.
Thank you.
Okay, new base camp discovered. The beach.
This is a record of a mercenary's assignments while working for Trinity. Mexico, Kenya, Siberia. I had my crosshairs on the younger one too, but Rourke had orders for us to leave her.
Alright! This was the guy who shot Anna.
What the hell? What the hell am I supposed to do? Unaratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God. If anything happens to him. God damn it.
Okay, I'm gonna continue on.
Who is this?
I suspect you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke.
Rourke.
To me, and now I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel?
Really?
Knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms. All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when told you. But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
You guys wanted to get your hands on it. Too.
Because
after all, we all know they would have taken the dagger.
It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment? Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
Oh, shoot. Kirby earned like a shadow. Perform a stealth takedown on 25 enemies.
God damn it. All right, I'm hurrying. Here we go.
Okay. Rourke thinks he can play games with us. Just wait until we find him.
If looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions like this. Except the ruins were creepy old trees.
Alright, got me.
pointers. No matter how good the prey is at staying hidden, you can't go without a mistake forever. All it takes is one tiny slip, and it's all over.
We have to eliminate her.
What if they're hiding?
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Looking for something in the dark in these ruins. Hang on.
Checking out.
Something's. She won't get through here. And either the chopper or the search team will crush her friend.
About time. Don't know why Dominguez didn't do it.
Trophy earned. Table turned. Kill 5 enemies while they're searching for Laura. Okay. Let's get out of here. Uh-oh.
Laura? Are you okay? What's that in the earthquake? I'm near the oil refinery. Everything's blowing up.
No, Jonah, get off this channel.
What?
They're listening.
Okay.
I'll find you.
Huh? Hang on a second. I gotta do something real quick. Okay, sorry. I was busy. Well, I mean, sorry about that. Yes, you know, take a minute. Just had to do something real quick, is what I'm trying to say.
It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help.
Okay.
If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.
And now, we got the Jaguar Sphere, skill unlocked. Mr. Monkeys? I just love the monkeys in this game. They're so cute.
Trinity can rot in this jungle. And as for the Pytetian Emperor, not even he can truly understand just what this box is.
Tau team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Work out.
Hey, you alright? What happened?
Eyes on target. Engage.
Perfect.
Settle in for cover.
Strobe earned total party kill. Kill 5 enemies with friendly fire. Had enough of you!
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Oh, great. Wow. Well, now they made her angry. Ooh. Okay, finally. About time.
Making everything worse.
Not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait.
Because we gotta think outside the box on
it's
it.
Not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Right.
The Church of San Juan. That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within tracking distance from Paititi.
Because we still have a chance to get the box.
Come on. The road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?
Aww. Trebeard, Heart of the Serpent. Mission of San Juan, Peru. Find the mission of San Juan.
This is it, Church of San Juan. Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Want to go see if she knows anything about your riddle? That would be great. The stone faces have always been Sara's obsession. Most people come here looking for treasure, but not Sara. She just wants
us. Oh.
A merchant. ¿Vino a la misión o de sus secretos?
I'm not sure. A little of both, maybe.
Esperar a que la vida se desarrolle delante de ti es un lujo de los jóvenes. Antes era así. Me dejaba llevar.
Is that how you came here?
¿Eh? De cierto modo. ¿Me permite darle un consejo? Tome una decisión. No se limite a aceptar lo que le toque. No me entrometo más. ¿Le gustaría comerse algo?
Okay. Oh, wait. So, like, hot.
Seguro estará satisfecha. Buen trato.
Thank you.
Seguro estará satisfecha. No hay trato. Buen trato. Seguro estará satisfecha. Regrese pronto, señorita.
Thank you. At least I'll be able to hold more ammo now. The campfire. I know there is one, I just can't remember where.
No, I guess I should do that.
Llama! Oh, can I pet you? It's so fluffy.
Since we were kids. She was the nerd, I was always skipping school and stealing my grandma's RV. Once in a while, I could go.
Abby, ¿puedes ayudarme con esto? Está dañado.
Espere. ¿Usted es la tal Lara? ¿Croft?
I am. La reconozco por la foto. ¿Qué es lo que busca en este lugar?
I'm following a riddle. The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces. ¿Los rostros de piedra? Estoy aquí por lo mismo. I don't want to step on your toes. It's the serpent in the cup I'm really looking for. Bueno, puedo decirle que han estado aquí por lo menos 400 años. Según documentos de la biblioteca, son guardianes. La leyenda dice que custodian una cripta secreta. A crypt? Nunca nadie la ha encontrado. Como se imaginará, eso es lo que vuelve locos a los cazadores de tesoros. Pero si la infame Lara Croft es tan lista como dicen, bueno, si logra encontrarla, me haría un favor. You think I should start at the library? Sí, está por el cementerio. Es uno de los edificios más antiguos de aquí. No olvide darme crédito si encuentra algo. Thank you. I will.
Okay.
Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
¿Cuándo nos entregarán las balas de cañón?
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. Seven steps closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
strange there are only 7 stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus takes up the cross, falls the first time.
Oh, sorry, I accidentally pressed the wrong button, but yeah. So this is where we're going to stop, and in the next part, we're going to find the box of each shell. But, like always, if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, smash the subscribe button for more content in the future just like this, and click that notification bell for my latest videos and updates, and make sure to head over to Patreon to help support my college classes to help me continue the channel. But yeah. I'm Princess Swordheart the Gamer Queen, and I'm signing off. Bye! We'll be right back.